don't find out the truth about our father.
We need to find out why they want the manuscript.
It has the identity of Mr. Rabbit.
He's the beating heart of all of this. And if we can find his identity, it ends. And you go home.
We go. And we see if he's got a Chinese character for a rabbit carved on his bed.
What are they what? Whack him.
Tomorrow at noon, I'm going to be here with every ounce of thoraxin I have. Get me those pages. You get it all.
You're right. It's better than genocide.
That's my assistant's email. If you get the manuscript, contact him.
I'll take Grant. He's bound to recognize him.
Do you think we can trust him?
Run! Run!
The purpose of Janus is to sterilize the entire human race. What we have is an approximation. We're trying it on a test group.
And the test group is?
The United Kingdom.
What about Janus? Is it in there? Wilson, is it in there?
I don't know. Well, there's this. It's Carvel. He's hiding Janus. Now, you can't see what in, but he says it's in his greatest achievement. And then there's this. It's the god with two faces. Janus.
Leighton? So Leighton's Mr. Rabbit?
Who's Leighton? Jessica, who's Leighton?
I have no idea.
We're telling people to stay calm. Do not travel unless you absolutely have to. Keep children, the elderly, and the most vulnerable at home. We have a vaccine. I repeat, we have a working Russian flu vaccine, and it will be going out tomorrow morning.
Well, can you get in?
Get in? I am in. It's UK security. Practically takes your shoes off, makes you a cup of tea. It's the searches that are taking the time. I'm having to make myself look like a UFO nutter just to get below the radar, which means I've got to check each database individually.
Well, how many databases are there?
56,000. Or thereabouts. Tell you what, why don't you take the mobile unit outside and check the civilian channels? I think I found it. It's the minutes of a Defense Department meeting in 1976, something called the Committee of Genetic Discovery. Now, the document's redacted. The only information is formal stuff like time and place and the names of those attending. Now, none of those names are Leighton, but in the footnote, a comment attributed to Leighton. They changed his name on all official documentation, but they missed the footnote.
So Leighton was there. He's one of these people.
Mm-hmm.
All we need to do is put up their photos. Wilson. You just found Mr. Rabbit.
There were 18 on the committee. Of those, 14 were men. 6 are dead. One's in a nursing home, leaving these 7. One of them's Leighton. One of them's Mr. Rabbit.
Do you recognize any of these men?
No. And do you? So what do we do?
We kill them.
I know where the vaccine is.
They're releasing it tomorrow. The whole thing is going out overnight. Tomorrow morning, it'll start going into people's arms, and there is such a lot of it. There are 64 million shots. Why have you got a picture of him?
Which one?
That's Conrad Lett's assistant. He's the man running Corvat.
The vaccine is a test to see if it works. But this is the real thing. This is the real Janus.
So we experimented on you. Carvel. It's in the manuscript.
In the published version, the devil imprisons me. But in the manuscript, it's my father. Holding me like all the others to use for experiments. I was hardly a living thing as far as they were concerned. They both deserved death.
Do you think this is gonna make you feel better?
Yeah, I do, actually.
Who have we got it going to?
46 scientists, 2 Nobel laureates, 9 politicians, several police forces, and shed load of journalists.
So this is it? We press that button and everything's out there. All of it.
Listen, Ian, do you think this is right? I mean, Janus is the biggest thing in history ever, and we're here at the center of it.
What are you talking about?
There's a future coming where billions of us are going to be born into poverty and we're going to murder each other in war for water, food and oil. That's coming. Maybe in our lifetime. That works the enemy. What if the enemy's right?
Press the button, Wilson.
And I pushed the knife into my own stomach because
They are right. Just give me the manuscript. It can't be the people that destroys humanity's chance at life.
I'm not giving it to you.
Jessica, please don't. Please don't.
Wait here. I'll get us a secure room. When you're ready, you can show me. Does that sound okay? Do you need anything? Tea or...?
No, thank you.
Who's Mr. Rabbit?
I have no idea.
There are 18 on the committee. Those 14 were men.
He's one of these people. All we need to do is put up their photos. Do you recognize any of these men?
One of them's Mr. Rabbit.
Who's Mr. Rabbit?
I have no idea.
There's a story about how he got his name. He was playing everyone against each other.
She's like us. Works in secret. Trusts no one. No one.
Who's Mr. Rabbit?
Milner. Her name's Milner.
I destroyed your work. Janus is gone.
Sorry.
He considered you his greatest achievement. And that's where he hid Janus.
It's in me.
You should be happy. Isn't that what you've always wanted? Daddy's love. Daddy loved you so much, he hid the most important thing the world has ever known in you. We'd better get started, you and I. We have so much to do.
haven't put the cats away yet.